this shit right here. It's the bomb.com, okay? What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Jasmine back with another video. Hey y'all, hey boo, hey girl, hey. So y'all, today y'all finna hop in the kitchen with me. I'm finna be cooking some beef tilts. I just said beef tilts, I'm lying. Girl, what is you thinking? Y'all, I'm finna be cooking some rib tilts. Yeah, some rib tilts. So yo, y'all gonna be in the kitchen with me on this vlog. And yeah, y'all stay tuned. Make sure y'all hit the subscribe button. I almost forgot what I was finna say. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, like, get active in my comments. And yeah, y'all, let's go. All right, y'all, so we in the kitchen. I'm gonna be showing y'all what seasonings we gonna be using today. Yeah, comment down below if you have a whole bunch of the boxes of cereal on top of your refrigerator. Because I know I do. I stay with a variety of cereal, honey. Yeah, I really can eat cereal all day. But I choose not to. Can't eat cereal all day, tink tink. Stink, stink. Can't eat cereal all day. It's not good for you. So, yeah, y'all, I'm going to show y'all what seasonings I'm going to be using today. So, yeah, let's get into it. All right, y'all. So, I'm going to show y'all everything I have. So, I have my pan. I have my one pack of rib tips. I got these from Walmart. I have the barbecue rub seasoning salt, hickory smoke, brown sugar, barbecue sauce. We have garlic, onion powder, pepper, liquid smoke. I think you pronounce it sazon, tropical seasoning salt, and we have salt. So yeah, y'all, we finna go ahead and get these things cleaned up and put our seasoning on them. All right, y'all, so we finna go ahead and season. First, I'm gonna use this barbecue rub season. And I'm gonna season this thing right on it. Yeah, I really just eyeball it. I don't never measure anything. So yeah, we're gonna use that. We're gonna use some salt, pepper. Garlic powder first. That's right at the top. Use some garlic powder and then onion powder. I gotta open it. Hold on. Alright, so we're gonna use some onion powder and then we're gonna use some of our sazon seasoning. Y'all, I really just eyeball it. And we're gonna mix this thing on up. All right, y'all, so now you mix it all up. Okay, mix it up, mix it up, mix it up. yeah. Okay, so now we got that mixed up. We're gonna take some of our liquid smoke, and then we're gonna pour it in the bottom of our pan. Pour it in the bottom. So you're just gonna place your rib tips in a pan, and then I'm gonna sprinkle a little bit more of that barbecue rub seasoning on top of it, just a little bit more, and then we're gonna go ahead and place it in the oven. And yeah, so after you sprinkle some more of the barbecue rub, you can sprinkle some more salt, pepper on top. And we're gonna cover it up with some foil and stick it in the oven. Make sure you set you preheat your oven at about 350, and we're gonna let it go for like 2 hours. I'm just gonna be checking it, so yeah, y'all stay tuned. Make sure y'all hit that like button, y'all. So it's been 1.5 hours now, and they smell so good. I cannot wait to eat. Smells so good. So yeah, we're gonna put these back in there for another 1.5 hours, and I'll be back. Okay, y'all, so they out the oven. They've been in there about 2 hours. I drained the juice that was at the bottom of the pan. I'm finna go ahead and put some of that barbecue sauce on top of them, and then we're gonna put them back in the oven. I'm gonna cover them up, put them back in there for like maybe 1/2 hour, and yeah, I'll be back. Cause y'all know it goes off every time. Don't play with me. Okay, so this sour looks after it's been in there. Y'all, it smells so good. This shit right here is the bomb.com, okay? Falling off the bone. Don't play with me. Yeah, I gotta try this. Yeah, I gotta try them. Still at still. Bye, y'all. Alright, y'all, that's it for this video. Let me know if y'all like how I made my oven rib tips. And yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And thank y'all for watching. See y'all in the next vlog.